Okay guys, so I have something to tell you that I have been keeping a secret, or you know, sitting on for a little bit. If you have seen the MX-5, and I think I took some photos of the A6, anyways, you have seen the MX-5 in this location. It is for a reason, and the reason why we have closed the shop is because we bought a house, and not just any house. We have bought 5 acres in a rural area, so hence why we had to close the shop. And yeah, basically the goal is, or the dream is, was to get a house. Obviously we have grown into all of our things that we own. We own a few cars now. Since moving into the shop, we've accumulated some stuff. So I have, me and my partner, we have gone for a house with sheds, 5 acres, room for everything. And yeah, so I'm gonna be working out of here now. So yeah, that's why the shop was closing. And yeah, so I'm back to online based. I will be doing content more often, and I'll obviously be doing still like my car things and stuff, and yeah, I will be doing a video on the house soon. We are still getting settled, and yeah, it's just been really exciting. It's been really hard to keep from you guys, and I'm really looking forward to what it will bring for the future. And yeah, we're looking at getting some goats, some other animals, chickens, things like that. And there's a lot more creative space for me to do what I want to do. I'm still running my print business here. And yeah, it's really exciting. But yeah, so this driveway you'll be seeing a lot more of for photo shoots. So yeah.